Hello, Sagans. In the soil mechanics under patient parklam, even IES exam, the concept Katerkanga. So, retaining wall actor, total passive work pressure in the Katerkanga. Given pathing in a height of the wall putstanga, backfill of the unit weight putstanga, and internal friction, angle of internal friction in the putstanga. Passive work pressure sonale, PP is equal to half into KP into gamma h square. The KP in the coefficient of earth pressure, which is 1 plus 95 divided by 1 minus 95, 5 value in the 30 degree. So, substitute punning a bina, number KP value 3 in Katakuda. So, if you allow the um, passive work pressure formula, substitute half into 3 into gamma value 20 into h value 4, so 4 square. So, if you solve this, 480 kN per meter, this is the equation kind of answer. If you ask active earth pressure, the coefficient of active earth pressure Ka is equal to 1 minus sin pi divided by 1 plus sin pi. And active earth pressure formula, total active earth pressure is equal to half into Ka into gamma h square. So, this concept is useful. If you ask this question, next class, keep supporting us. Thank you.